Oh, it's good to be back. Arsenal dumped out of the cup. England losing the Ashes 4-0. I've had gastroenteritis for 3 days. It's happy, happy, happy Monday, isn't it? For everyone who supports English cricket, Arsenal, and likes a bit of gastro.
Are you feeling a little wobbly this morning?
Let's just say... I wish I'd had this before the Alan Sugar bet came in, I can tell you that. But we have a preliminary just-in-case bucket. It's there, just in case. And trust me, that may be needed.
Oh, no!
But unlike the England cricket captain, Joe Root, who could not continue playing today with his gastroenteritis, I have bravely come back to my workstation. Yeah.
Not so much a stable genius, though. A little unstable this
morning. I've always seen myself as an unstable genius.
Yes, especially when you're suffering from a bout of gastric flu.
Meanwhile, you look well.
Oh, thank you very much.
Yeah, because you've been ill as well.
I have been ill. I had flu last week.
Yeah, I had flu. I had the killer flu.
Yeah. You had the killer flu?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. All over Christmas.
Why doesn't it work when you want it to?
You did brilliantly, by the way.
What a bunch of moaning, whinging people. Some of us have been here the whole time, battling on, full of strength.
Were we on air last 2 weeks?
Yes, you wouldn't have noticed, would you? You in Marrakesh at your 5-star.
I've got to say, it was lovely. It was lovely. The trouble is...
You've
got to be careful. Yeah.